there, Kermit the Frog here, and today I'm going to demonstrate my new invention, the What Happens Next machine. Now the What Happens Next machine, its purpose is to turn on my radio. I will show you. Over here is my radio. This stuff here is not my radio, part of the machine, but right here is the radio, you see? Now, I'm going to turn on this radio using the principle of What Happens Next, okay? Now, I will next demonstrate how this machine is going to go about doing its job. Note this rope. See this rope right here? This rope goes up into the air, and across there, and down to that sandbag. See the sandbag? Okay. Now, first of all, I'm going to cut this rope. Now, when I cut the rope, what happens next is that the sandbag is going to fall down and land on this end of the seesaw. See that? Okay. What happens next is this end of the seesaw goes down, which means that this end of the seesaw over here goes up, okay? So what happens next is this rope right here, which is tied to the lid of this box, is going to make the box open, okay? So what will happen next is this balloon, which is inside the box, see the balloon? This balloon is going to go up into the air, and you will note that the balloon is tied to the switch of the radio. So when the balloon goes up into the air, it's going to turn on the radio. See that? Okay. Now see, it used to be that I used to have to walk all the way over there to turn my radio on. I did indeed. It would tire out my feet. It would waste time. But not anymore, thanks to the magic of What Happens Next. And now, for the first time anywhere, the Kermit What Happens Next machine. First of all, I'm going to cut the rope, which is going to drop the sandbag. And here we go, I cut the rope. And what happens next is the sandbag is heading up. I guess there's some sort of a tangle or something up there. Well, I guess what happens next when you got a tangled rope is nothing. So we'll just skip the sandbag portion of my invention and get right on with the seesaw portion. So I'm going to give the seesaw here a push. The seesaw seems to be stuck here. So what happens next is that we ignore the stuck seesaw and we'll move right over here to the box. And what do you bet the lid won't open? Let's see. Okay, and now we raise the lid of the box. Hey, there you go. And what happens next is a balloon is going to float up into the air and it's going to turn on the switch of the radio. Come on, balloon. Hey, balloon. Let's give it a couple of kicks. Hey, listen. Listen, you balloon. I've had enough trouble today. You float up in that air right now or I won't be responsible for what happens next. Hey! There you have it. A masterful invention when I get it all working. A chain of what happens nexus, which will enable me to turn on my radio from all the way over here. And I don't have to worry now about where I am. I don't have to worry about where my radio is ever again, because I know that what happens next is... what happens next is that I have to get another radio. Hmm.